killed on the 23rd of July, a couple of days later. His mother actually made that inscription on the bottom of his grave and all that there, right? You know, the families, at the bottom of the graves like that, the families actually make the inscriptions themselves. Common Memorial Grave Association put the symbol and when they died and all that crap, right? But as you can see, lad, this young fellow's only 16 years of age. Imagine that, like, parachuting into here, like, fighting Germans, 16 years of age. And unfortunately, he lasted D-Day, but he was killed on the 23rd of July there. Yeah. We'll go try and find this other guy here now.
See that point you want?